Hi everyone, and welcome to Truck Week. What a great industry initiative, and I hope you all take the time to participate. Here at the NHVR, we will be. But before we do that, I thought I'd just share with you a couple of things that we've done over the last couple of months. Earlier in the year, we released our new strategic directions document, which now sets our focus on how we're going to make your industry safer and more productive. We've built on that by releasing our five-year strategies, which focuses our activities on improving safety, regulatory compliance, and improving productivity. In the areas of safety, we're going to spend some time understanding how everyone in the supply chain contributes to make our industry safer and more productive, an important initiative I'm sure you will all agree. And in the areas of productivity, we're continuing to cut red tape. And on the 1st of August, we released our new customer portal, a new online system which allows our customers to lodge, build, map, and track their applications in record time. So enjoy the week, participate, stay safe, and be productive.